Finally got a nice day out here. Sunny and 75 degrees. Not much wind. Almost feels like summer's finally getting here. How's it going?
So are you and TowBoat US the same company now?
Yeah, they are, yep. Oh. And we're both owned by Geico.
Yeah, hey, Warren Buffett, yeah. Right now it's 5'4". I need 5'5", 5'6".
Yeah, you're almost there.
Oh, yeah. Use the bow thrust, but it overheats, and I, like, scooting back and forth, falling from there. Like, Jesus.
Let's see. Do you guys have a wing keel?
Yeah, I have a wing keel.
Okay. Got two cleats, goes bridle.
Cleats and bow. You got bridle?
Yep.
You got the bridle, I got the cleats.
That works.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing. This channel shifted a little bit after the hurricane.
Yeah, because this was actually on a route of mine, and it's like, how did suddenly it not work? And this isn't like the lowest tide I've ever.
No, definitely not. There you go. I'm sure I've ungrounded this boat before. Talk to my boss. Pretty sure I ungrounded this boat. Oh, sometime over the summer, a little bit north of Jewfish. It's a nice boat. Thank you. Shit. Go ahead.
Right.
Yep.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna stay here and make sure you can make it all the way back through. Yes, there is a chance we'll run aground again. And if he does, then I'll unground him. But if that doesn't happen, thanks for watching. We'll see you later. If it does, I guess I'll be seeing you quicker than later. But for now, we'll wait till the next video. I'm thinking since he's basically facing stern to the deeper water, probably just put a bridle on his stern, assuming he's got some solid cleats. Maybe get close to him so he can wash some of the sand out from under him. But we'll see. How's it going?
Pretty good until now. Question is, how hard aground are we? I think we're sitting on the bottom.
Yeah.
But you know if it's deeper
that way.
That way, right.
Yeah, you're not far from the channel.
Oh, we called another boat that actually made it through.
So oh, okay.
We were showing 6 foot, but it wasn't.
Not quite. How strong are your stern cleats? How strong are your stern cleats?
Cleats.
Probably this one here, no through here.
Yeah, they're strong.
Okay.
But we don't want to bend our props. Should we wait for it to float up?
Well, tie up, pull a little bit. I'm not going to pull too hard. Just see what we can do.
We have some real nice, this one's really good cleats.
Okay, good. So we're going to. We'll keep him off for now. I'm just gonna run a bridle on the back. Get a little bit close to him, see what we can do. Yeah, so I've got a bridle here. It's got two loops. We'll put one on this cleat, one will run to the other side. So if you can just pick that one up over that corner. I'm probably not going to make much difference, but I just wouldn't be standing right on the back. If you want to go ahead and start your engines. Yep. Yep, you can cut it loose.
Make sure our engines are
okay. Yep, and I just need to get a signature from you. You want to follow me? That was pretty easy. Just gonna kind of guide them back towards their destination and we'll go from there. But thanks for watching. We'll see you on the next one.